Humanity came out of hell. Gold did not rise out of chance. We rose out of necessity. When we conquered mankind, it wasn't for greed. It wasn't for glory. It was to save our race. It was to still the chaos, to create order, to sharpen mankind to one purpose: ensuring our future. You bomb innocent civilians who haven't broken any laws. You embrace a civil war. And you say you're trying to save humanity. I do what I need to do to protect the greater good. How many would you kill to protect mankind? 1 billion? 10? See, Darrow? You start this war, it'll be beasts like him who finish it and take their revenge. This isn't about revenge. It's about justice. It's about love against an empire built on greed, on cruelty. Remember the Institute. We freed those we were meant to take as slaves. We put our trust in them. That is the lesson. Trust. Capture or kill your gold commanders. Do it now. If you wait, they will kill you. Seize weapons and neutralize the tyrants.
Do it.
Put me down if you think me a monster. But you know the heart that beats inside. Choose me, or choose that darkness.